Hi, this is Sriran Deshmukh from Mumbai. I got hit after by 498 after 16 years of my married life. This law has destroyed and shaken lives of two innocent females. One is my sister-in-law, who for no fault of her was dragged into this court just due to my wife naming her. And second is my 3.5-year-old daughter, who was forcibly taken away by my wife and has been used as a bargaining pole in this whole issue. The whole 498A is about sidestepping on our fundamental rights of being heard and not being presumed as convicts.